In many parts of the world, lockdowns are being lifted and businesses are being reopened. And to some employees, this can mean a long-awaited reunion with familiar places and familiar faces, but to others, this can trigger the anxiety of leaving the safety of their home to risk COVID-19 exposure. Either way, the question is, how can we help people get as close to business as usual, safely, in a world of social distancing and enhanced hygiene practices? Meet MyBubble, the app that keeps you informed, alert, and rewarded for staying safe in your digital bubble. Employers get to set the healthy workplace goals for employees, while MyBubble keeps users aware of the rules and recognize employees for good behaviors. Our app helps users comply with public health, distancing, and hygiene best practices using tech like geofencing, which reminds you to wear a face covering when you leave the house and when you return to wash your hands on any surfaces. Bluetooth LE scanning, identifying when you're in too large a group, like five or more, or avoiding areas that are too busy, as well as Bluetooth beacons, which warn you if you're within the 2-meter danger zone of someone else. And finally, push notifications, which can be timed to remind people to wash their hands, do an end-of-the-day sanitizing, or be updated on new health policies. MyBubble stimulates the quick habit formation with the rules and can adapt rules as the COVID situation evolves, creating a happy and healthy workplace. We had three objectives this weekend. One, to reposition our solution from a B2C kids game to a B2B SaaS model. Two, to build our key distancing features into an MVP. And three, spiff it up with a beautiful new UI. And with a lot of hard work from three different coasts, I'm happy to say we did all three. So what's next for MyBubble? We'd love to partner with urban employers to field test the product and get the funding to build out a full-time team and build the product features out, such as the reward system. Our all-volunteer team has had the dream to bring MyBubble to the fight against COVID-19, so don't burst our bubble, come join us!